color. He is a 15-1 palomino, old yeller. He's a 5-year-old, and I mean a really, you can't ride this, and I don't know what you could ride. There's his pretty kind eye shot. He gonna get on and show you how good it goes now. Again, I have trouble calling him a babysitter, but he'd be as close as I would ever get to a babysitter here. My son-in-law rode him a couple weekends ago at camp, and he just took the best care of him. My son-in-law is a better rider than he thinks he is, but he don't know anything much about it. He's gutsy, and he don't get scared or anything, but he just don't know. You don't have to know a lot of this, and this is going to gait. If you're standing on your head in the saddle, he's going to gait. He's just about as natural as they come, as smooth, as silk. But walk all day long, too, if that's what you want to do. He's just a calm, quiet horse. Just experienced to no ends. He'll go anywhere you ask him to. We rode him in the front, in the middle, the back, camp. Camp didn't bother him. Camping. I've just not found, I know he ain't perfect because none of them are, but I can't tell you what I would find as an imperfection with him unless he'd just be a little laid back for some people. He sure ain't me, but some people that wanted to go on down the road like I used to do several years ago, probably I would have thought he was a little slow for me. But he keeps up with everybody. He's just not very quick, but oh my goodness, what a gait he's got on. Along real good with other horses. Rides off by himself. It's almost like whatever you need him to do, he does for you. Pretty warm day here today, but we've got a really nice breeze. It makes it feel nice. Not so hot. Beautiful little horse right here. And a beautiful inside and out. There you have old Yeller and Matt, and a super, super duper good job. Matt and Yeller. An obstacle course, I'm going to keep it wide. Looking over the logs. Reminiscing of a wooden bridge coming up. See how he's acting now here. I mean, this is what he acts every day, whether you ride him or not. We hadn't been on him in almost a week. Streamers now. Be on their way home. Very nice. Water in that nose is more than it sounds like. So easy done when you pressure wash them. They move that nose just right, they will get them out, their nose full of water. That's the way it needs to be done. I'll show you how good it gets into the trailer now. Yeller and Matt, they can go up into the trailer. This one's got a ramp, got two that don't have a ramp. Either one, whichever one you want done. He'll back out of him, he'll turn around in him, he'll stand there and, like a gentleman, no pawing or nickering or whatever. It's always as good as they come now. He really, really is. Big old full bodied horse. Nice boy. Go with us. comes Yeller and Matt, and they're going to go down into the creek. Close. Nice and calm and safe. You got a German Shepherd that just went down the creek coming back. Right in front of you. I'm telling you, their dog broke. Very, very nice. I'm going to wait back to the house and I am too.